This is an amazing survival story, an amazing story of heroism.
As I touched down, I realized something was wrong. I had been beaten, tortured, and escaped.
The Vietnamese kept us in conditions of solitary confinement. If we were caught communicating, it was an instant beating.
Now I'm gonna have to face the consequences for what I did.
It's a truly remarkable story. It should be told to every American.